Hello and welcome back everybody to another video of Final Fantasy VIII. Last time we were playing, we got into the Talbania Garden, met up with Salfi, and found out that the garden was pretty much in shambles because of the missile attack. And now we're going to continue on in the story and see what's going on. And what we can do to help this garden out. And what Sorcerer Sedina is up to. So if you like what you see, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe, tell me what you thought, and without further ado, game on. Also, just as a reminder, I do not own any of these rights. So we're going to see what's up right now. This is a little bit tense and like freakishly eerie. Alright, there's Salfi. Yep. Yep, that's the one. They met when they were about 4 or 5. They've known each other their whole life. Oh, and there's little Zell. And Irvine, and oh, it's Squall. Like, ghost Swall. Qual.
That's trippy.
Yeah. And there's Cypher. Yep, I was there too. That explains why he's a lone wolf. Yep. Yep, we were. Yep. Guess so. Yep. Diary, huh? No way. Matron is the sorceress?
That's messed up. Thank you.
Yep. Tides of fate, huh? It's starting to rain. Snow, not rain. Righto. Yep. Alright, here's where I think I'll stop this video for now. Thanks for watching, this has been Lion of Hyrule. Sorry if I didn't mention it in the beginning, but I'm mentioning it now. Kind of forgot. Anyway, thanks for watching, like I say. Next time we'll head over to Matron or Sorcerer Edna's house and see what's up. Whew, that was a bombshell for sure. Alright. Until next time, I will catch you on the flip side. Peace.